Lots of people are now getting into growing their own flowers, fruit and vegetables, and raised beds, to me, are the way ahead. Look how easy it is. I can stand here, I can plant, I can weed and maintain, no problem at all. It saves strain on your back. This is why it's part of an accessible gardening range for those with reduced mobility. And also, having your plants raised above ground, particularly strawberries and lettuces, keeps them well out of the way of the slugs. The timber has been pressure treated, so there's 15 years guarantee against rot. And the lovely thing about these raised beds is that even if you haven't got any open soil, you can stand them on concrete and still get growing. Over here is a lovely little touch, geometric, bit of architecture, just brings, again, new angles into your garden. You can plant on different levels, perhaps having some of the taller crops at the back, growing peas, for example, so that they could trail over, and it's making excellent use of space. If you're gardening on clay, like I do at home, then you can beat the problem by growing in raised beds. You raise the beds up like this, using the tantalised timber that's not going to rot, you fill it full of compost and grow. The other thing about raised beds, of course, is that the soil warms up in the spring. So it extends the growing season, drains freely, and is really easy to plant. These are just some of a whole range of products for those who like to grow their own, including some special products for children. You're never too young to start gardening.